All right, everyone, welcome to Let's Play Rusty Lake Paradise. Now, I didn't talk in the last two games because I was sick, and I kind of just wanted to record some stuff. Plus, I had played both of the previous two games before. I have just found out, and at the time of this recording, it is September 23rd of 2018, I found out that in January, the people who make Rusty Lake put out a new game, and like there was another one just released, and I am completely excited for it. So we're gonna try this. I'm gonna warn you, I'm not the best at puzzles, and sometimes I get pretty quiet when I'm thinking. And I also don't know like how well this is going to come across on the video, because sometimes I've noticed when I record with my screen capture device, like my voice is very quiet compared to the game music. So I'm gonna do my best to speak loudly. But yeah, feel free to give me some feedback on how well you think this is turning out. Now, I hope you have watched or have at least played the past two Rusty Lake games, Rusty Lake Hotel and Rusty Lake Roots. And we will now start Rusty Lake Paradise. Rusty Lake presents.
I remember that day when I returned to Paradise, the island of my family. Since I had received the message of my mother's death, the blurred childhood memories started to become more clear. From that first glimpse of the island, I could feel my mother's presence. It's hard to forget someone who gave so much to remember. The first plague, water turns into blood.
Okay, and I apologize for that. I was trying to mute my mic, but then it like completely cut off all the sound, so I don't know if it did for you or if that was just for me, but it's irrelevant right now. Okay, so the first plague. Let's see. Can you give us any hints? I have no idea whatever the fuck that is, but I guess. Oh, is it these? Break. Break, damn you. Fine. So apparently that doesn't break. Can I pick this up? Okay, I guess that doesn't do anything. What is this? I don't know what that's. Oh, okay. So, not ready for that yet. Ha. Machete, and then what's this? A line and a letter. My dear Jacob, I'm sorry to inform you that your mother passed away. Please return to Paradise. We need you here. Your father. And this takes place April 22nd, 1796. So then this is definitely before the events of Rusty Lake Roots, which really confuses me because I thought this was a sequel. But okay, so then I think it's fair to assume that Mr. Owl was William Vanderboom from Rusty Lake Hotel, and then we learned that his brother was Mr. Crow. However, that clearly happened after this. I'm confused as to what exactly the timeline is for this bitch. Oh, and I need that hook. Okay. So it looks like we're gonna make a fishing pole. My stick. And then I will give this to him, along with the line and the hook. Now, please. God damn it, I need a worm. Okay. Where the fuck do I find a worm? Oh, what if I cut this open? Smash the bitch. Aha! Worm. Okay. Am I supposed to click? Okay. So there's the shrimp that I need, and now we can get in the door. Put your hand out. There you go. Now let me in. Alright. So we have now opened the doors to paradise, although knowing Rusty Lake, the Rusty Lake series, this isn't gonna be paradise. This is gonna be a fucking nightmare. Hello, Mr. Goat. Oh, you're such a pretty goat. Hello, ma'am. Gross. A leech. That was gross. You know, I like some of the darker stuff in the Rusty Lake series, but like some of the gross out stuff is just a bit much for me. Alright, so now we have water, but I don't have a bucket. And that's blood. Alright then. So I'm guessing we're gonna need a bucket of blood for the leech. Oh, look like the leech goes here actually. Correct? Alright, so it looks like we need to fill this thing up with blood. Not getting into that. Another leech for me. Can I have that glass? Okay, just give me that and I'll... Like, do you want the leech? Is that what you want? What the fuck do you want? If you're not gonna give me the glass, I don't know how the hell I can fucking help you. Okay. My little sister Elizabeth. That's me 15 years ago. My poor mother, Caroline. My father, Nicholas. My uncle, Gerard. My grandmother, Margaret. And my little brother, David. What happened to my mother? Ah, there we go. That's what I need. Okay, so I need to go back, fill this up. That looks like blood to me. Yep, jar with blood. And actually, now that I think about it, I think leeches are probably the only way to fill this thing. Yeah. Alright, so let's go give our father some blood, I guess. Gross. That's so nasty. Okay, so we have another leech. But we're gonna need one more to finish this.
Paradise has been suffering since your mother died.
Didn't she just die?
She prayed for your return. Please, help us, son.
Okay. Well, I think I've... Are you gonna give me the key?
Paradise has been suffering since your mother died.
Okay, you are not helping. Nope, okay. Alright, let's fill the jug up again with blood. see if we can give some to Grandma. Because that's about the only thing I can think of to do. Here you go, Grandma. Here's some blood. Want some blood?
Good to see you, Grandson. I'm sorry about your mother.
Okay. Nothing. Okay, so can we... Oh, alright, that works. And thank you. That's the last leecha that I need. Oop, what'd I just do? Alright, that should be it. Ah, the key. That's how I got the key. Okay. And then we just open this up. Mr. Crow? Bring my memories to the lake.
And the lake will stop bleeding.
And the lake will stop bleeding. What does that mean? Oh. Okay. It's a very interesting scene. All right, yes, it's you. I'm not sure what to do. Alright. Can I... Okay. Oh! Alright then. So... Apparently I can just pull these out with my fingers. Rabbit me?
Please take a sacrifice and lighten us.
Alright then. I'm really hoping, because this makes so much less sense than the other two games right now. I'm really hoping this. Okay, so it should be saved now, correct?
The second plague, frogs.
Oh.